Hey beginners, got another lesson for you. Basically, we're still gonna do the same concept. Basically, the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 concept. So, but we're gonna learn the triads now, and we're gonna use the three strings here. 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay. So the triads is so easy. This is major here, and we're gonna use this three here. So that's major. Minor, minor, major, major, minor. So I'm gonna do it again. If we go for a different key, this is a key of G here. Major, minor, minor, major, major, minor. Thank you.